Curtains long, stardate 0405-2020. It's all electric! Electricity exists naturally all around us and even inside us. It's hard to imagine a world without electricity. Look around your laboratory or your house and consider how reliant you may be on electricity. You use electricity to power the lights that help you to see at night. Electricity to warm the water for you to have a shower, and you guessed it, electricity to cook your dinner, which in turn has been kept cool in the refrigerator using also electricity. But what is electricity? Where does it come from? Will we have it forever? Let's investigate. To understand electricity, we have to understand atoms. Atoms are the building blocks of all matter, including you. The building blocks you use for your magnificent Lego structures. Atoms are made of three tiny particles: protons, neutrons, and electrons. A proton is a tiny particle with a positive electrical charge. Now, an electron is a very tiny particle with a negative electrical charge. And a neutron is also a tiny particle of matter that has no electrical charge, but is also part of your Lego building block. Now, electricity is the flow of electrons. This occurs when energy, such as light, heat or movement, causes electrons to move from one atom to another. They love to travel through this copper wire. Electrons will only flow within a circuit. An electrical circuit is a closed path or loop in which electricity flows. A simple circuit consists of components connected by a wire. If there are any gaps in the circuit, no electricity will flow. Do you want to make your own battery? With potatoes? Yeah, that's right, potatoes! Seriously? Here is how. What you need is 3 fresh potatoes, 3 pieces of a single strand copper, and they need to be about 10 centimeters long. You need 3 galvanized nails, a light emitting diode, which is a small little tiny light, and you need some sandpaper. Sand the nail and copper wire with the sandpaper until they are shiny. Now push a nail and a piece of wire into the flat side of the potato around 2.5 centimeters deep. Make sure they don't touch them and keep them 2.5 centimeters or more apart. Repeat this step with Mr. X, Mrs. Y, and Mr. Z. Wrap the ends of the wire around the copper wire of Mr. X through the positive connection of your small little LED light. Wrap the ends of your next wire to connect the galvanized nail of Mr. X to the copper wire of Mrs. Y. Wrap the ends of your next wire to connect the galvanized nail of Mr. X to the copper wire of Mrs. Y. Galvanized nail of Mrs. Y to the copper wire of Mr. Z. That's it! As you connect the final lead, your LED light should light up. The potato will power the bulb, for 1 or 2 minutes. Do not touch the wires together. So now, answer these questions. What is electricity? Where does it come from? And who discovered it? Please upload your answers, drawings, and some photos of your circuit on Seesaw. Thank you for today, and see you again. And remember, may the fourth be with you. Now don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Interstellar, at vimeo.com. Thanks everyone!